2.5.
Hey, man, China Cafeteria been around for a long time. You feel what I'm saying? Y'all niggas ain't really tied into the street like that. If you were tied into the street like that, man, you would know every corner, nigga. Every expressway, nigga, after every exit, nigga, you gonna see you at China Cafeteria. And when you see that China Cafeteria, nigga, you gonna only think of one thing. Runway motherfucking Richie. And when you walk in the China Cafeteria, when you think you finna get you some food, nigga, you ain't even finna be thinking about no motherfucking braised wings, nigga. You ain't finna be thinking about no sesame seed chicken, nigga. You ain't even finna be thinking, I don't even know what the fuck the shit called with the broccoli in there with the motherfucking, with that fake ass steak. Nigga, you ain't gonna be thinking about that shit, nigga. You gonna be thinking about Runway motherfucking Richie, nigga. And while you in there thinking about my motherfucking partner and the motherfucking dope ass lines he got, you better hope you locked your motherfucking car door. Because it's a junkie at the store that saw your stupid ass and he going in your shit right now. China Cafeteria 2.5. How special.